This video will show you how to integrate and use AdiFrill with your Zoho Recruit account. Once the extension is installed, go to the candidates list page. Select the candidate whom you want to evaluate. There would be an initiate assessment button available at the top of the page. Clicking this will take you to the AdiFrill portal. Since this is the first time extension is being used, we need to authorize AdiFrill to access the Zoho Recruit data. AdiFrill would need read, create and update permissions to access the Zoho Recruit data and update the details there. As soon as the authorization is done, we get redirected to the invitations page. The candidate details will be pre-filled on this page. To initiate the assessment, a few basic details are needed. Select the job role for which the candidate is to be considered, an appropriate assessment corresponding to the job opening that we have selected here, and the invite expiration time. After this time, the candidate won't be able to take the test, and click on initiate assessment. Invite sent successfully. Once the invite is sent, you will be redirected back to the Zoho platform. Going back to the same candidate, we will be able to see a new section here under AdiFrill assessment. Clicking this takes you to the assessment details page. As we can see here, the current status of this assessment is initiated. Now, if you click on the AdiFrill assessments tab here at the top, all the assessments which have been sent via this account till date will be listed here. Now, if we look at the details of this other entry here, test assessment, this candidate has already finished the assessment. So the status value is finished. And there is also a report URL available. This URL can be further assessed for the score and all other details of the candidate's assessment. So this is how candidates can be easily evaluated using the AdiFrill extension within your Zoho Recruit account.